Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this aquarium air pump RS081. It is running but it is not providing air. Let's see what is the problem. If you don't have good practical experience in electrical circuits, never try this because it have live voltage. I will take this heat shrink sleeve. There are no bubbles in the water. Let's see what is the problem. We can see its diaphragm is separated from here. I will prepare a minor amount of this epoxy. Now it started working. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.